All right, here we go. Everyone knows football is big in Texas, and there's no exception here at UNT. So let's head over to the Apogee Stadium where we're gonna meet Audrey Tan, a senior finance major who also happens to be an unbelievable golfer. And she's gonna talk to us about athletics here at UNT. Audrey, you're on.
Thank you, Alex. Hey, everybody. I applied to UNT and about 50 other schools with no knowledge of UNT or the quality of the athletic program. But it was Coach Aker's thoughtful and personalized approach that won me over. He also set the precedent to the kind of supportive people within the athletic department and throughout UNT campus. Being a student athlete is challenging. Between juggling school and practice, you also need time management skills and the ability to work under pressure. But most importantly, it is making sure we have time to refuel and take care of ourselves. Being thousands of miles away from home and thrown into a whole new culture took a little while to get used to. But everyone here has been so supportive and shared me so many helpful resources. With the amazing support system here, I was able to settle in quickly. UNT's championship athletic teams are called the Mean Green, and you can really feel that Mean Green pride throughout campus, with people wearing green, throwing out the claw, and filling Apogee Stadium during football games. With 16 Division I teams and over 130 conference championships, you can see why my fellow student athletes like to call UNT our home. My 3 years representing UNT on and off the golf course has pushed me to achieve many of my goals. I won my very first conference title and went on to win my next postseason event while setting a personal scoring record. Through the amazing events and experiences here, I have grown so much as a person and a golfer, helping me take my game to the next level. That's my story, and back to you, Alex.
So cool. Being a student athlete is so challenging, and being that you're also from Malaysia makes your story even better. You have a special community here, and we all can't wait to see you on the tour. Good luck, Audrey, and take care.